Thank Matari, another survivor.
Oh.
Are there any more? Well, aren't you the bitch? Now, if you'll excuse me, this was supposed to be a nice isolated grove. So much for that. Stay safe. We'll be moving soon.
I told them we needed more guards.
So you're fighting?
They really have a troll. Not for you, maybe. Could you do better than them? You just started building here when they found...
Good luck out there.
You're the one? How did you come back? How did you find me when I saw them with my... But I don't know how the Tuatha found out. This has nothing to do with them. I never wanted anyone to get hurt. Thank you, thank you. Here, take the... I don't want...
You've come from the tower. Name's Agar. Maybe you can help an old faith weaver, eh?
Did he? What a shame. He's probably dead by now. The cards told me that the Well of Souls would work. He took it pretty well, honestly. Although we did a lot of drinking. You really don't know much. The cards are unique to each faith weaver, since we all... I suppose I could spare a little help in memory of Hughes, or in celebration of his success. Whichever. The cop, prepare yourself.
Oh.
What are you? The threads of fate. You just changed how the world was supposed to work. How did you do that? I promise not to tell you if I see your death. It's a gift. Some people paint landscapes. Other people write poetry. I peer into the weave of fate's tapestry and see people's death. That would be my guess. He was an academic, but he had a proper respect for fate's plan. Unlike most, you're nervous. Or at least I should be. I am. But still, this does at least... I'm not saying I believe it. In your path, I can see the norm. So either there's something wrong with me, and there isn't, or there's something... I'll meet you at his home to the east. I'm going to see if I can be of any... That's just... He lives in a little hut. What could this all mean?
Business. Go on.
Can you believe those marks?
Just look at the poor creature. It appears she was attacked in some manner of people. I don't know whether we possess the knowledge to treat such a wound. Fred, well, you're the only one. I'm going to seek her wisdom. I would hope you stay in town.